So I have here Robert Walser, The Walk. And I would like to do a cut up from the book. And a cut up is a form of going through a text where you can reveal what it really says. So it comes from William Burroughs, but often cutting up other text is telling. So let's cut up Walser. All right, what do we get? To make people really believe that a soul has a flower, with joy, with love, splendid, called Paris. And so now it was dying, found broad, spring around tune. The girl shrieks with fear, the men laugh, pigs, they carry prayer books, father and mother, on and on. Writing makes him grimace, a flood of peril. He is reflected. How can that be so? But it's all the same to me. That annoys me, bellying umbrella. There are said to be people, but I don't think so, because of my love for the other Berlin. If hidden in such a name, and that matter would be closed. He vanished out of eyeshot. It is wonderful, without wasting money. I know myself, what I know, a marquee, a child. You smile. I firmly believe it does. Past, present, future, I cry to him. I almost regretted, certainly yet. How do you feel? It's no wonder, whenever, art of a cigarette rolling, considered over and over, assuming I'm not delirious. Anyone who worries over knocking, won't you tell me? Have I never given anything to you? Floating, lying on a beach, the bench, respectful greetings? Great. Indeed is the power of music, as you like. Yes, a little. So there's a short text in the book I would like to read too.